What up, peeps?
We're there again. Back with Mr. Chris Webby. Raw Thoughts 3.
Alright, so we're just going to jump into it right away. 8 Bars Entertainment, Dupree.
Yeah, boys, let's go.
Yeah.
Well, my guy's going to be juicy one of them.
Just nonsense shit, bro. But why you gonna make me do this?
This Muppet baby must be fucking crazy. Yo, what's the hating about? You're the last person on earth that should have my name in their mouth. Yeah, publicity is cool, but I'm not aiming for clout. This for the love of the game that I'm gonna be taking you out. See, the utter disrespect that you've been showing to the game should not be tolerated. I mean, really, it's insane. First you shitting on a legend, now you bringing up my name. So, fuck your bitch in the click you claim this real rap. So I'ma have this little clown wishing he never said shit to a dude who's about spitting. This emo transgender is about to be found missing. You look like Chelsea Clinton with Down syndrome. You're the kid at school who...
So we have no idea who is talking. So in case he doesn't name drop, please let us know. Transgender.
So the line there when he said, then I which rapper said that line there? For the bitch we spit. Then I need who to say that again.
You mean he mentioned me think a Biggie or Tupac reference first.
Yeah.
Because if it's after that, me no know what you're talking.
Clinton with Down syndrome. You're the kid at school who tested positive for lice. Hard to argue when I'm right. Fucking comments in your likes. Who's rocking any mics? Fucking awkward little dyke. Cut your 15 minutes short on what I'm dropping on site. We're talking like you were the fucking man, Diego. But when I tweeted battle, you just ran, Diego. Goddamn, Diego. Thought you Kelly cats were tough, but you just buried your fucking head in the sand, Diego. Damn, cause once you real...
You bury your head in the San Diego.
Ah! Oh.
So I wonder if Diego is also from San Diego. Or okay. Why he mentioned San Diego, or it's just a play on, you understand, without okay. Any specific reference.
Okay. Come ask who the fuck you want to San Diego then?
No. That's not what I'm saying. San Diego, whosoever that is, could be from San Diego. So when I'm spitting and start calling the name, whatever it is, you went and hide. You understand? You ain't trying to retaliate because you know you can't answer me back. So it's a reference to bury your head in the sand when you're hiding your face, right? Yeah. Bury your head in the sand, Diego. So it could just be, you know, just San Diego, not really mentioning San Diego, the city, but just if he's from San Diego or something like that, you know, that would be the time.
Okay, yeah.
Start with what I'm dropping on site. You were talking like you were the fucking man, Diego. But when I tweeted battle, you just ran, Diego. Goddamn, Diego. Thought you Kelly cats were tough, but you just buried your fucking head in the sand, Diego. Damn, cause once you realize you...
Hold on. Maybe here's where the link come from.
Cats were tough, but you just buried your fucking head in the sand, Diego. You're 15 minutes short with what I'm dropping on site. You were talking like you were the fucking man, Diego. But when I tweeted battle, you just ran, Diego. Goddamn, Diego. Thought you Kelly cats were tough, but you...
Thought you Kelly cats were tough. So maybe, say Kelly. I don't know if Kelly is a city or a town. You understand? That is in San Diego. So I'm thinking that's where the link comes from then.
Okay.
Correct me if I'm wrong, peeps.
You were talking like you were the fucking man, Diego. But when I tweeted battle, you just ran, Diego. Goddamn, Diego. Thought you Kelly cats were tough, but you just buried your fucking head in the sand, Diego. Damn, cause once you realize you fucked with a sick spitter, you chuck your tail, quit, gave up, and just quit Twitter. I was gonna let it go, but you went and ran that lip again. You forced my hand, you should never do that shit again. Cause listen, you are like a cancer to the game as a whole, I'm the answer. I'll make this little crybaby wet as Pampers. I smell pussy. Is that you, Zandra? And it's clear to everyone.
50. So when 50 talk about Ja Rule, he said, I smell pussy. He said, I smell pussy. Is that you, Ja? Is that I smell pussy? Is that you, Ja?
I smell pussy. Is that you, Zendra? And it's clear to everyone on Twitter this shit's bothering you. Your whole argument is you're popping and that logic is true. But you've been here for like, what, 8 or 9 months? I've been here for a decade, I'm like a father to you. I see you're having a moment, but a moment will never last. But you're dumb, you don't get it, but I promise it'll pass. You ain't built to withstand the test of time. You're a fan, I'm a real MC with real rhymes. And I know that deep down this shit is eating you at night. You can't beat me on the mic, gonna beat me in a fight. And since I don't have Scribble Scrabble tattered on my face, it's pretty safe to say I'm also beating you at life. How you think your face is gonna look in 20 years? Like shit, I just wanna make that fucking clear. When the world has forgotten you and your rap career, what you gonna do then, you little half a queer? Cause we all wanna see the sped lose. Zanny, listen, you're as likable as Ted Cruz. Cameraman turned rapper, I'm a rapper who's always been a rapper. Since you were sucking your mother's tit, I've been killing rappers. What is you doing? You look like a fucking Hot Topic store. Said he falls into a human abuser. He's already playing the victim because he's weak. Only bars he got are in his description. Why the fuck would you select me as an enemy? The whole team should have warned you not to mention me. Killing people on the mic is like my specialty. What the fuck did you think? That I would let it be? This little junkie's brain must be slowed down from drugs. With a bunch of yes men all around him, cause I fucking end you. Sam's running out of luck. Every person on the web said your album sucks. You do one song with Diplo and think you're the shit, yo. No one over 15 thinks that you're sick, bro. We think you're killing rap and you're killing yourself. So seek help, cause those pills will diminish your health. But shit, man, if you don't wanna be alive, I won't force you here. I'll even crush a couple Percocets for you. Roll up the 20 and let you OD. This a war on drugs, one less stand on the streets. Goddamn. What? Be a lesson to the younger cats. Show respect, know your place, have some fucking class. Y'all can go and make your weird fucking mumble rap, but if you dissing legends, we won't tolerate your fucking trash. It's a moment for the hip-hop heads, a reminder to the world that hip-hop's not dead. Yeah, I'm putting on for the real rappers tonight, and pop a little Xan like I'm trying to nap on a flight. Rock gods.
Sorry about that,
Nita.
You know what I do? Know your fucking place.
I don't know who Diego is. Whoever.
What on this? So I rapper named Little Xanax.
Yes.
So what you mentioned here? Come like I mean that.
Yeah.
So you see, I don't even know what I'm looking fucking head. So I'm not reacting to one rapper name. So come like I even that because I didn't call it.
He called the names. He's not playing. He's calling names. Don't know who Diego is though.
Yeah.
I want to know. What on
there? Because Lil Xanax a good being rapper name, but I never him name Diego.
No, the topics sound different.
So I wonder if your real name would be Diego.
Well, listen what I'm saying. Each name that he call are different persons based on who he's rapping.
Okay.
So I don't think it's not one song about one person.
Okay.
If I'm wrong, let me know. But it doesn't sound like, it sound like he's throwing shots on maybe about 3 or 4 different persons on this. Alright?
Okay.
Alright, so on to the next one. 8 bars.
Vote.